I thought that it was a matter of real concern that planted stories intended to serve a national purpose abroad came home and were circulated here and believed here, because this would mean that the CIA could manipulate the news in the United States by channeling it through some foreign country. Now, we're looking at that very carefully.
Do you have any people being paid by the CIA who are contributing to a major circulation American journal?
We do have people who submit pieces to other two American journals.
Do you have any people paid by the CIA who are working for television networks?
This, I think, gets into the kind of getting into the details, Mr. Chairman, that I'd like to get into in executive session.
At CBS, we had been contacted by the CIA. As a matter of fact, by the time I became the head of the whole news and public affairs operation in 1954, relationships had been established, and I was told about them and asked if I'd carry on with them.
We have quite a lot of detailed information, and we will evaluate it, and we will include any evidence of wrongdoing or any evidence of impropriety in our final report and make recommendations.
Do you have any people being paid by the CIA who are contributing to the National News Services, AP and UPI?
Well, again, I think we're getting into the kind of detail, Mr. Chairman, that I'd prefer to handle in executive session.
Senator, do you think that you named the news organizations in your final report?
That remains to be decided.
I think it was entirely in order for our correspondents at that time to make use of CIA agent chiefs of station and other members of the executive staff of CIA as sources of information which were useful in their assessments of world conditions.
Would you say that continues today?
Well, I would think probably for a reporter it would continue today, but because of all of the revelations of the period of the 1970s, it seems to me that a reporter's got to be much more circumspect in doing it now, or he runs the risk of at least being looked at with considerable disfavor by the public. I think you've got to be much more careful about it.